Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or golden worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settled down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, Are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that. Just hang on!
Engineering, report.
Try to brace yourself.
Remedy and cryo bay is offline.
I'm almost inside. Hold on.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Rider.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out. Ryder?
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while. Then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated. Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
How do you want to handle this?
Gravity lost means this trip to generators.
You ready?
What's wrong?
Power reading!
Fried everything. We have to balance the power load or it could explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Ryder could find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
I'll try to run a diagnostic.
Get on this. Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it. Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Do it! You're out of the current now! Grid's recovering!
Readings are in the green!
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram. That was close. Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad'll see it that way. Go ahead.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud, and that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
My father's got a point, though. Solid ground sounding pretty good right now.
Yeah, but...
Pretty good. Isn't good enough.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our Golden World?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
We don't know how bad it is yet. Still seems like it's our best shot.
Maybe. There's just a lot on the line.
Sam?
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Your guess is as good as mine. We may be related, but I still haven't figured him out.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some.
Be advised, full integrity.
Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Be advised, full integrity on deck 4 and safely free.
Crashing the party, huh?
Sorry.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Judging by all the people running around the bridge with their hair on fire, I'd say buckle up.
Damn. I knew this was too good to be true.
But we don't know for sure, right? Might be a cakewalk.
We'll find out.
Explains why there was no pre-flight briefing.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expect him.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
Once we've found home and settled in, who wouldn't want to be a Pathfinder?
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition, but my dad won her over.
Glad Dunn came around. Your dad's the N7 here. He's got the most experience and the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Give it to them.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Hang in there, Sarah. Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seemed prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming. That our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder. We didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Ryder, come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline, comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our SAM connection.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
Cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah!
Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet.
How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working.
Get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach! More glowing mushrooms.
Are they making that noise?
No. Coming from inside the mountain. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a... That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that? Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what. One thing at a time. Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look. Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Weapons up!
Just give the word.
Rock.
Shit! They see Fisher!
Nyan, shoot it!
He sees us!
Charge!
Shit! This just got real! I know you want to give peace a chance and all.
It was starting to look ugly there. Didn't think we could take the chance.
Well, you saved my life. It'd be a hell of a thing to survive the crash only to get shot by aliens.
I knew they weren't a friendly sort.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
Nothing good the way they were armed.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them.
But what did we do to them?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it? No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
I wish I did.
What the hell is that? Damn, watch out!
What is this thing? Okay, it's dead. Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
Good whip.
Hey, look, flares going up over there.
Could be our people. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Is that sound coming from above?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
We're really gonna keep doing this, huh?
I want to know what's down here.
Right. Recon specialist. Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then the long-range scans were right? This could have been home?
600 years ago. And then, who knows?
How is this even possible?
Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe? Shielded by the cave all these years?
While the rest of the planet died?
Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. Life as we know it can thrive in Andromeda. If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation. Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Path off on the left.
You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. That static's getting louder. Good way to break your neck. That way. Drop. Tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg, needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Shit.
That can't be good.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Crap! Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans?
Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us. That door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel.
Watch it! What is it? This? There.
So now killer robots too?
The guests back home would love this place.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old. It's fried. Could be a console of some doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. And it's about the same age as that artifact.
You suppose it was guarding it?
Could be. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
Recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeology?
Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it.
This is not how I go out.
I don't think they're listening.
Anyone there?
Cora, we read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. That point marked. How is everyone?
Still in one piece.
You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav points on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad's... scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rocks. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here.
Two, if you count shooting on some...
We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Sir.
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab. Like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Thank you. It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Behind you.
Push ahead to the structure. Sam, load combat profile.
Biotic amp interface mode.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us. Keep up!
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
Ready?
Let's get inside there. Control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
What now?
Decipher the language.
There's more coming up.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where'd you want us?
Got it.
Right.
Watch it. Think I see movement.
We held them off at the shuttle, we can do it again!
A lot of people still counting on us!
I'm just getting warmed up!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible inputs, 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just...
Be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
That's all anyone back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Then how did I make it out?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
It still goes against protocol. Korra, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
He needs to rest first.
He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.